Once upon a time, there were two little girls who lived in a house. You're so beautiful. Stay like that forever.
Hey, Will, come here.
Did you look at that? Wonder where they are now. Sweetie, are you okay?
What are you so scared about?
There's something out there.
You live here and you don't know about the murders.
What murders?
The whole family was shot. The father survived.
Who did it?
The focus came down to the father.
Peter Ward Slaughterhouse.
Everybody who lives in this house gets killed.
How could the neighbors not have said anything to us?
The house has been empty a long time.
I need to talk to you about one of your patients.
Peter Ward.
Let's make sure we're talking about the same man.
That's not Peter Ward. That's me.
You lived in this institution for 5 years, Peter.
No.
We released you 7 days ago.
Oh, I hate it when you leave! Look.
They told me that you're not really here.
What?
You and the girls are dead. Did I do it?
No. What do you remember?
I left my wife and my family at home this morning.
Who's at the door?
There's something wrong with this house.
You can't stay here. It's gonna kill you.
Peter Ward's back!
Once upon a time, there were two little girls who lived in a house.